In our opinion, you cannot measure the value of a bike, but performance points will help you understand its potential on the track.